everyone. My name is Connie Shea of Connie's Eye, and I have a wonderful flourishing little business which I enjoy so very much. And what it is made or comprised of is clothing for women of all ages. And we have new, we have vintage, we have things that I updo. Like, I do enjoy upcycling, and my motto is life is too short to wear boring clothes. So this is something that is not a little boring. In my former life, I had been a certified nurse midwife up north, and I delivered babies and enjoyed giving women's health care. And so when I retired, I thought, what am I going to do? So I eventually got caught up in collecting lace and doilies, and then sewing. I got back to my hobby that I had learned many, many years ago in high school. And so I enjoy making these clothes and embellishing them with the lace and the buttons and trims that I find everywhere. I go to thrift shops, I go to consignment, I go to new shops. And I just have so much fun with it. And when the women come and try them on, they are so excited because there's something different. They're unique. And I do use vintage products, and I do use new, and sometimes slightly used. And so I just have so much fun with this, and making dusters and different tops and upcycling. And I've even made dresses out of vintage bed sheets. So we have much fun. And when a woman is so satisfied, that makes me feel good. Sometimes I even will do work on certain pieces that they may have, denim pieces of sorts, and add to them and make them more enhancing. And you know, it's today's world. In today's world with vintage, we can mix with new. It can be bohemian chic, it can be shabby chic, it can be anything that a woman enjoys. Some have asked me, how can they get to my products if I'm online? Well, certainly you can call me. Lots of women find me on Facebook. I can also send through the mail. That's not a problem. You can also meet up with me. I can deliver things that way. As a nurse, I'm very clear on what we need to do, having practiced sterility for most of my nursing life. But we do have, when we're outside, we do have gloves that people can wear. We have sanitizers that they can wash their hands with. And we have available masks, and we ourselves wear masks. So we practice all safety procedures best we can. Well, thank you for listening to my story and viewing a little bit of what I include in some of my merchandise. Of course, I have a lot in my home, and you could ask my husband about that. You know, all the closets are filled, but we have to cover all the seasons, you know. So, dear ladies and even gents, you're welcome to visit me online or call me, and I hope you come to see what variety I do have. We have one of a kind. And we'll always do that. So that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Connie's Eye.